Picasso now. Mm. This is married, dude, you know? He's got that married life going on.
I'm painting, god damn it. Man, why don't you paint, right? I'm gonna embarrass you. Oh, look at that lawn.
How are you gonna fill this color in? How are you gonna fill it in? You have any idea? It seems like you got all these empty cans. They're basically like about 1/4 or half a can.
Yeah.
So tell me, what's the idea? What's the reason behind bringing all these empty cans?
To get rid of it. Because I don't want it in the house. But
what does that do to your piece, though? I mean, do you know what's
that,
how you?
That makes for spontaneity, because you don't know what color you're gonna be able to outline with, or you know, whatnot. You can't really plan it out. You just kind of have to go step by step and be, you know, be imaginative and step in the way. So I like that. It's more of a challenge.
Mm-hmm. So I guess we've all went through that experience, you know? Everyone
uses. But now it's like I have so much paint that I don't have to do that, but I still do it because it's fun and like clear out your stock, mm-hmm. you know, so you get all full cans.
So how many cans do you have at the house?
I had over 800.
800.
Yeah, but now I think maybe it's about 700.
Jesus Christ.
After today, it would be about 700, because all the. But that'll all be full can.
Good job, though.
Okay, go paint, dude.
I know.
Why are you lagging?
Mummified mattress. Oh. I see. So this letter is. Describe this letter. What is happening? So last time I was talking to you, you said it was coming out of a coffin?
Yeah, it's coming out of a coffin, so I'm coughing yesterday.
Yes, can I help you?
You better get up, you weak ass sorry motherfucker.
Alright. That looks good. Two of the most prominent writers of the day. Estria, Raven. Getting busy. Cliff, huh?
The character's name standing on the cliff, raising my piece from that magician. Just that it's a legal wall. It's a yard that no one knows about. A lot of people don't know about it. The chance to get up beat.
So what are you thinking right now?
It hasn't been like a big production in a long time.
There hasn't, you're right.
That's why
we have to give you like much props. You know, TWS gives you much props about getting these guys together. Because when's the last time these motherfuckers got together in the morning? You sad motherfucker. You gotta get us some more, dude. That's all I gotta say to you. And you've been doing pretty well.
Yeah, I've
been doing alright. Yeah. Dedicated motherfucker. Tell him about war. What was this thing you were telling me about war yesterday?
Oh, it's like we're in the Marine Corps, man. This is like, as writers, we have to just, when it's time to go peace, we just make the phone calls, mobilize. It's just instantaneous. Yo, man, we gotta go do it right now. Be there in an hour. Boom, boom, boom. Get the cans, get the clothes. You're there. That's what the key writing is to me.
So when you're piecing right, now, I know you're hyped. What are you thinking about? Are you meditating or what's in your mind right now when you're painting?
I'm daydreaming.
I think it's just subconscious waking up. Daydreaming is important.
I just sit there and I look at the colors and then suddenly I think, oh yeah, maybe blue looked good on this. It's not, I don't really plan anything. I just daydream and it.
It's like you wake up and shit.
You happen to daydream.
So Ray.
Yo.
When you paint, seriously, I know this sounds, maybe it sounds like a dumb question, but what do you think about when you paint? Right now, what are you thinking about?
Shit. I think of girls.
No, come on, seriously.
And I think of food, pizza, and root beer.
I mean, are you in a meditative state right now?
Yeah, you just concentrate on getting it done and filling up the space.
Are you going as fast as you can?
No. But you want to, I don't really think about anything.
So you are at a meditative state.
Yeah. Think about what your next move is going to be.
Well, this is a pretty big piece. Monolithic. Yeah, it is. Well, that was kind of a personal question, you know?
Not really. It's a common question, so
yeah.
It can't be too personal.
Southern Pacific. The galleries of the future.
Whoa, we can go all the way to the top. Yo, we can do this whole walk.
Hello.
A lot, huh?
You've been doing this a long time?
Yeah. So what's up, man? What you go by?
I go by Sundance.
Ooh, dance in the sun. So how long you been writing?
Been writing for 8 years, starting 86.
That's cool.
It's almost 1995 now. Looking forward to the year 2000.
Word. So tell me, what are you trying to do right now?
Right now?
Yeah. What's going through your head right now?
I'm wishing I had some color.
Yeah, other than that though. No, but you just did a piece over here and you went over it in green. Explain that.
Yeah, didn't have the colors that I wanted and the caps are giving me some problem.
Uh-huh.
So I'm about to start up with something different.
Yeah. It just didn't flow right in the beginning, huh?
Nah.
Why? Do you know?
I think it has to do with all the extra candy.
Do you think so?
Falling all over my bag.
What? Let me see that. Hell no, that's good. Oh no, man. Hell no. Oh shit.
No.
Yeah, no. I'll give you the cans, dude. No, man. Don't touch those cans, dude. I'll give you the cans when I'm through. I know what you mean.
Today we're gonna try something new. It's called a throw up burner. I don't know. I think we're trying to go like in a different direction. It's like stitch art, so. Check it out. Peace. You know, people might hate me for doing this, but it's almost like when you create a burner, you want to do your best job. But I think I'm just like knowledge is infinite. I'm God and I'm living it, giving it all that I got. Shots lit and been light as fuck. I spike a pole, spike my mic with these flows. Am I nice? I suppose heaven knows I want some other shit. Since this has shows, call me bull bastard. I feel I'm down blasted. Stand upon it, girl. I'm telling you. Truly strong like the goddess in me. She wants my agony and my body. See, I educate you through the teacher in me. There ain't no reaper in me. Let's wake up more, make you end the nigga. I touch the mic and universally greet. Rise and nurse with peace. And you know how I'm like that. Do this for black stranded in projects. Cash and welfare check. We got to do what we got to. My people slip, throw the slang I spit. Shot drink, I trip, rip this plastic. Word is life, word is bond, word is life, and word is life, my word is life. Word is bond, word is bond, word is life, word is life, and word is life, my word is life. Word is bond, word is bond, word is life, word is life, word is life, my word is life. Right. Word is bond.
Run, I drop a ton. Take your favorite MC and bring the light like the sun. Get done, bow down, I'll be the one known to rock. Rhymes with lines beyond yours to make it prime time. I'm the master of the ceremony, only G.
It'll be a long day before you see another me. I be high in the clouds with the system pumping loud. Tripping, loving life is the illest juvenile. With my nigga Red running up in your spot with enough dick for you and a friend. Some killer ass weed for those who huff and make you wanna kill a nigga after taking one puff of the stuff. Shit is tough, but all stress chased away by the Tangeray. Murder in my way, hey, young world. Peep my method of madness, watch it bring sadness because it's that girl. Now who the fuck wanna see Jamal or fake Jamal? Now who the fuck wanna see Jamal or fake Jamal?
Now I got the clock making motherfuckers jump.
Now who the fuck wanna see Jamal or fake Jamal? Now who the fuck wanna see Jamal or fake Jamal?
Gigantic laws like the Atlantic, damn it. We represent what others take for granted. That's hip-hop, got shit lock, won't flip-flop. Out to give props, the 9-6 out for Hitchcock. The same guy gotta maintain my remain fly. This here be produced in the range by.
Hey, what you write?
Korean Jungle Bunny.
Oh, I heard him.
My styles mean out the pal green. All we want is love and happiness like Al Green. A prescription from musicians, that's nonfiction, man. Listen, we had our time like the Egyptians. We get down for the underground, so make way for the squad when we come to town. We get around with the hell of our sounds.
Do your thing, kid.
What's how the shit goes down.
To survive, some have achieved and many brothers tried, but I realize which life to choose. I wanna make money, so I gotta pay dues, but there's no rules, and you only have one chance. If you fuck up, kid, you face the circumstance. At night, I used to scream and shout, living in the ghetto, trying to get the hell out. So I would try as I watch my friends die, but all I could do is sit back and cry. These are feelings I'm expressing through my rhymes. I've been through hard times, so many problems on my mind. I wasn't living rich, and I also wasn't poor. I try to appreciate, but I deserve more. Yeah, Superman, superstar, give me super.
So what's up, man? What are you painting?
It says Raiders of the Lost Ark. Raiders of the Lost Ark. Checking me a whole bunch of oranges, man. Crazy. Usually it's supposed to take like 2.5 cans, maybe 2 cans, maybe 3. I wasted like 7 cans. This is water. Sucking up a lot of pain. I have to use 7 or 8 kinds of greens. 7 or 8 greens just to like fill up the whole thing all the way down. Only an app. So it takes 14 cans to fill up these letters.
Damn, it's a lot of paint.
Cans, right? I ain't got no money.
How long you been out here painting, man?
Let's see. 2 days. 12 hours? 11 hours?
So I do get mugged out here, man. Cause ass to live.
How long ago?
Last month. I was walking just like I was walking to work with just now.
Yeah?
The guy was right on the stairs getting mobbed.
Damn.
I said, hey, and they just took off on the other side. They jumped on top of the freeway and overpassed. I'm so sorry for that, dude. Hey, mom.
As I count my dope, Grand Poober Maxwell, Doogie, coming with the New York. We keep it real like jail when we might talk. Honey's no cuz when I'm in a set. Grand Poober is the one who makes they stink box wet. So let me tell you something, lady, when your float is floating, it's all cream and baby. I made this one for the brothers in the party to find a hearty and dance body to body. Step one, first you grab honey by the waist. Step two, then you move out of ghetto face. Step three, then you look
look the dead in the face. Step four, now it's time to leave this place. Hold up, be careful of the cheesers, the teasers, the one who wants the money and the visas. I'ma tell honey straight off the back, but please don't even go there with that. Dig it. This one's designed to make this.
Oh shit! Said I get all fucking artistic instead of bitch. All these guys from LA, they hit up these trains, they all come up here.
Yeah, like, they travel a lot. That dude Sal got a lot of trains, like, he hits them a lot with street, but like, I've seen him up in Denver, I've seen him up in New Mexico.
Yeah.
I've seen him up in Texas.
It's the crook with the shitler causing mass danger, torturing crews like booze and gas chambers. The angel of death, street smart, lyric arranger, complicated my styles change, I get stranger. Freak flows, let opponents know that I combat the stats and defeat the foes. Gots to get money, kid, you know how it goes, and I'm still living foul, even sick enough hoes.
Equipped with the beat, not spunk, ain't another brother kicking fat beats with spunk. Duck tried to test me, but his ass funk. I rolled him in some bamboo and put one in my trunk, punk. I told you once, and I won't tell you twice. I freak the stunts, and I won't pay the price. It's thicker than hot paradise, cause it's all good. I know you wish you could.
Yeah.